What is an exclusive supply arrangement?
So it's an arrangement whereby I tell my distributor that you cannot buy from any of my competitors. So I am your exclusive supplier of a particular product. So let's look at maybe mineral water. There's a distributor. I say if you are going to buy mineral water, you must buy my mineral waters only. If I go to my competitors, let's say those being provided by some other entity, maybe a Coke or a Pepsi who have mineral waters as well. So that's an exclusive supply arrangement. I restrict the suppliers from which you can buy the product.